How's it guys, Francho here, host of the Catch and Release Fishing Show. Down here at La Mene again today guys, I'm on a new stretch of the river. Basically driven out of Angers almost. I'm right in front of a big castle here. There's a big castle behind me, people actually living there. The army of Angers is just next to us. There's a farm over there, there's some horses. Beautiful piece of water here guys, not too much current, there is current though. I've put out my one rod already. I've got a piece of worm on it. Just to do some multi-species fishing, whatever I catch and if I catch. Just out here guys, having a calm day of fishing. Don't want to move around too much. Tired after working, you know. I've got my rod here with a spinner on it, some braid. Light braid, it's about 10 kilogram braid, 9 kilogram braid. I've got some trace because there are pike in the area here. It's about a 7 kilogram trace I've got on there. I've got a number 2 spinner on here. Silver with some red on it. My normal Shimano Kitana 3000 with my Abu Garcia Vendetta rod. Gonna see if I can catch some perch, guys. I've seen some nice perch hunting the fish here, some pike as well. Let's see if we can catch a fish. Hey guys, just caught a beautiful perch here while I was fishing with my worms. I was fishing with my little spinner on the side. Look at this fat perch guys that I just caught here. I'm just seeing if there's not any pike around here. If there is, I want to catch them. Caught this line, pulled it out, and look what I got, guys. Basically a brand new lure. Look there, guys. Beautiful little swimtail lure. Okay, guys. I think there's something by my line here. Something seems to be pulling on my line here. I can see it pulling. I'm just gonna wait for it to take properly. It might actually already be on. I just want to see the fish taking. The fish might actually be on, guys. I'm gonna hit it, see what happens. Thank you. So guys, I'm gonna call it a day now. At least I'm gonna cut the film for now. The sun is busy going down, as you guys can see there. Soon I'll be going home. Just put out one last worm on the hook, guys. I'm not gonna stop fishing with my spinner. I'm now just going to watch this line, see if I can't catch one more fish. If I do, I'm gonna put it on the film for you guys, obviously. Yeah, had fun today, guys. Caught a lovely perch for you guys. Wasn't a bad perch at all. It was probably about 400 grams or so. It was pretty fat. It wasn't that long, it was pretty fat. Didn't give me that big of a scrap. The carp on the other hand gave me quite a good scrap, as you guys could see on this quiver tip rod. Just got it up against my bag, guys. I took it out of the a rod holder that I had it in, but I find that it's difficult to strike when you have it in the rod holder. So like this I find better. I think there might be something in my line now, guys. The line seems to be going a little bit more tight than it was. Just gonna keep an eye on it. If there's something else, guys, I'm gonna put it on the film for you. Don't forget, like, subscribe, share my videos with your friends. Great fun, guys. Get out there, try the technique, get some coral worm, try it out in the river. Works wonders, guys. Until next time, remember, tight lines, catch the fish. Okay, guys, just caught a little fish here. No, he's not going back. He's not going back. Almost lost him, guys. It's a little asp. They had a little fight with the asp here, guys. It's Mew 1. Look what happened on this little bait, guys. Little asp that I caught. Beautiful little fish. Up. Hooked him perfectly in the corner of the mouth. I just want to keep him alive here a bit, let him recuperate. Still holding him. Up. Gonna put him back, guys. I just want to show you guys what he looks like. Up. There you go. Let's see, guys. I'm just gonna put him back in the water. He's ready to go. Off he goes, guys. So guys, just came around to my car here from the other side. I was fishing on the other side of this wall here. This is the piece of rock you saw next to me. This is the chateau where the people live, the castle. So I was just fishing next to the car here, guys. Caught that nice little asp. Just shows you, last cast can always catch your fish. It was on this lure, guys. I picked this lure up. It's a 1/4 ounce jig head. That's it, guys. Didn't cost me anything. Took that lure out of the water. Caught it with my other lure. Pulled it out by hand. There you go. Fish, guys. So, until next time, guys. Like, subscribe, share the videos with your friends. Remember, tight lines, catch the fish.